When trying to sign out Apple ID from iPhone or iPad, if you have enabled Find My, you'll need to provide the passcode for verification. For some reason, it might run into an issue like this: it says verification failed because of server error, which doesn't seem to make sense because other people don't have problems signing out their account at this point. So what now? In this video we'll show you 6 ways to fix it. Let's jump in. Fix 1, Reset Network Settings. In Settings, go to General, Reset, then Reset Network Settings. Fix 2, Reset All Settings. Fix 3, Remove Device from Account. On your another iPhone or iPad, make sure you have signed in the same Apple ID, then tap your account name, swipe to the bottom, find this iPhone and tap on it, then tap Remove from Account. Fix 4, Erase iPhone using Find My. On your iPhone, iPad, or computer, go to iCloud.com through the browser, sign in your Apple ID. Go to Find My iPhone, tap All Device on the top bar, then find the target device and erase it. Fix 5, Update iPhone using iTunes. Make sure you have connected your iPhone to the computer, then hit Update to proceed. iTunes will download a firmware first, then update your iPhone to the latest iOS. Fix 6, Repair iOS with ReiBoot. You'll find the link in the description below if you'd like to download. Similar as iTunes, connect your iPhone to the computer once open it. Then go to the Repair Operating System field, click Fix Now. Download firmware. Then here you go. Well done, now let's get back to the phone and check it out. When you see the keep a copy of your data on this iPhone screen, you know you have made it. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.